Thou speaks to me of sowing and reaping, the fish pond and the nerd, the ox and the lamb. I saw through the groves of Damascus's wandering. In its skin duty thy careful mercy. For the shadows come o'er me from a time not forgotten, and bear me away to the land I once knew. My thanks to thee, Stuart, for the care of my manor. One more cup of good wine and I will
let
you. For I have seen Joan, thou shalt battle and bread with the bravest men to amidst the perils and pleasures of travel. I call my cross on the warrior's thou speaks to me of the feats of your nobles, their loyalty, prowess, and honor untried. My soul rides the hotland steed amidst my enemies. To prove the land as you shall take for the shadows come o'er me from a time not forgotten, and bear me away to the land I once knew. The worth of the night I would measure gives firm amount. One more cup of good wine and thou shalt be for I have seen Jerusalem. And I have shared battle and bread with the bravest men to amidst the perils and pleasures of old travel. And I call my cross on the warfare stream. I weary discoursing on cattle and cottages. This life here is lukewarm, no joy and no fear. No deeds to truly test honor or show honor. And good wine upon a bottle so deep blue. Yet the shadows come o'er me from a time not forgotten, and bear me away to the land I once knew. The words and deeds come on like a scourge, play on my aching heart. And anger and longing, my burden. Yet I shall lay eyes on Jerusalem, and I shall share battle and bread with the bravest men to amidst the perils and pleasures of travel. And I'll carve my cross on the walls. And my heart is so charged up till 'tis carved on his tomb.